sick. I thought I did see two. Of course, we keep waiting to find out. There's gonna be twins. So I'm here, baby.
That's baby.
That's our baby. Aww.
We're 26, which is
perfect. Two?
Oh, just one.
Okay. I saw two black circles.
No, we're looking at, we're not even looking in your uterus
okay.
Right now. Yep.
Still mentally looking at myself.
There's just one.
Okay. You know why I'm so big?
Just one.
About 12 weeks. I'm huge. Which, that's the big mystery right now. That's why I keep comparing myself with them to say, oh, you got 22.
There's just one.
Wow.
Hold that face with your back.
Baby's so much bigger than the last time.
Just measuring from the bottom.
Is that the foot right there?
So this is baby's head.
Where?
Head is here.
Okay.
Spine, belly, bottom, thigh, knee, and then the lower legs bent up there. You can't see it. The rest of it.
It's so much bigger than last time we looked at it.
You can see baby's back, bottom, thigh, knee, lower leg, and foot all curled up there. There's the belly, and that chin, and forehead there.
Predator and alien. Do you know how long it'll be until we find out the sex?
Normally we can tell around 16 to 18 weeks.
Okay.
Sometimes they can tell on a little handheld ultrasound. If they can't tell on the handheld, then you'll find out the 20-week anatomy scan.
Mom was asking about it, and I was like, oh, well, if we find out today, we'll have to put it in an envelope and do it during Thanksgiving, but...
Oh, yeah, no, there's no way at this
okay.
point.
Oh.
People will say they found out at this point, and that's pure luck, because you cannot even tell.
Moving.
This is a little arm down to the side.
I told you, Andrew.
Still just facing your back, though.
Can't get lucky three times. This one's going to be all over the place.
I'm determined.
Okay.
Tie one to his foot and we'll just put a rock in the room.
Okay.
finished?
Yes.